Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. I'm Tommy Akridge Designs. Today we're going to finish turning this piece of Mimosa that I rough turned back in January 1st of this year. It's settled down on drying. It's really held together pretty well. It's hardly warped at all. So, what's a mimosa tree? Well, I'll put you a picture up right here. This is what the leaves look like on it. This particular piece was from the bulb down at the ground level. The owners hated the tree. They kept cutting it off. And it's like a weed. It just keeps coming back. So after all the cuts, they decided to remove it. They went in and I cut out a big section of it out of the ground. I roughed out two bowls with it. Believe it or not, it's still there and it's growing. So it's tough to get rid of. We're going to go ahead and finish this. As you can see, it's got a lot of, where it was sitting in the bag full of chips, it's got a lot of mold growing on it and stuff. So we're going to make sure we wear a respirator and put on our eye protection and see if we can get this thing to look beautiful. All right, let's get it done. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, here it is. Mimosa. Turned out pretty. I love it. It's got a beautiful richness to the grain of this thing. The color of it is just awesome. Can't wait to do the other piece now. All right, there you go. One mimosa vessel. Took almost a year to finish it. Glad you tuned in. And if you like what you see, please subscribe. And thank you to the people who already have subscribed. Now leave me a comment, leave me a comment. A few people have done that, and I appreciate it when you do, so. All right, see you next time on the next project.